nickel, prawn nickel, 5 pence. Copper. Still using the Deus Fast program. Factory standard settings. Here we come. What a twat, man. This fast program is definitely liking bottle tops. Might have to put some bottle cap rejection on here. It's the second one. Looking like a crown cap. The numbers weren't locking on very well to this. No, it's not. '88. Sounds a little bit spitty. That might be a crown cap. We shall see. A lot of bottle tops on this field. It's just a bit of a rubbish dump, like a lot of fields. Well, it is a bottle top. Well, it's more than likely filed with. I'm not usually digging numbers less than 50. It's too much trash in the 40s. Oh, it's out. Alright, just a little bit stripper. It's sliced off drinks. Sounds like a reasonable signal. Sounded fairly smooth. Quite steep, I thought. I often find that the deeper targets on here, stir can slow. Just a tab. 60. And this one's a bit deeper. Surely not another pull tab. Looks like it's nearly 6 inches down this. It's trying to hide. Perhaps I'll leave it. Standard settings. Smooth sounding 60. I don't think it's a tab this. Its numbers are a bit too low. Damn slow. Try this. Not been having much luck with the other programs. The sound thickness 84. Does sound like a big target. This. Probably too deep to dig this. Ninety-six, 95. thinking that this might be a decimal pennant. Sounds like it's fairly deep, this. Too deep actually. I'll have to leave this. It's just too deep to dig with this little trowel. '86. Still in the deep eye conductor program. '86, '87. Similar numbers to the £1 coin that. Then numbers. Right, just to that side, that far side, just a little bit here. There it is, look. Oh no, that's not it, it's a leaf. Still deeper. Oh yeah, that was quite deep, that. Approximately about nearly 6 inches, around pound. '57, and there it is. It's a Cupro Nickel 5B. '55 or '57 usually. Look at them little coins, the little 5 pences. '85. Just a bit lower than a pound coin. I like this screw cap. A few numbers lower than what a pound coin usually gets. So I just did that side wall. Thought it was a skill cap, and that's what exactly what it is. Flattened skill cap. '67, '68. So, crown cut. Thank you. getting the new shirt pound coins. It's 48.88. It might be too deep, this. Right, it's about a screw cap, twist top. $59. Very close to the surface here. Fairly close. Sounds quite strong, the signal. Inside this sod, look, that's all it is. That's it, right? That's the coin. Slice 2p. $89. Very close to the surface, this. Oh, look at that. Very close to it, but it's on the surface, that flattened bottle top. Absolutely blasted and can't slow this field. So $50, $51. I very rarely find any good targets around about $50. Feels always junk. Very rarely dig less than numbers less than 50. This one's a bit deeper. I don't think it's foil, this. I'm feeling it's not foil. Oh, it's out. It's a pull top. Number 50. Could have been a gold ring, that.